Back to the Rhode Show. Well, if you love shopping and you love fashion, then you're going to love this. I'm standing here in our little boutique on wheels. Get that? It's the fashion truck, you guys. And joining us with more information on this is Emily Benson, the owner. And Emily, this is so cool. It's the first fashion truck in Boston. Tell us more about this.
Thank you. Yeah. Well, I really wanted to start my own boutique, but I couldn't really figure out where I wanted to put it. And I figured, what would be more fun than having a boutique show up where you work, where you live, where you play?
Nothing.
It's the best.
Nothing.
Women love it. So.
Well, you have apparel, accessories. I decorated my hand just before we started here with some floral rings. These are so much fun, this fashion stuff. So tell us about the items that you do have in here that people can see.
So I carry women's apparel and accessories. It's all priced under $100.
Everything is?
Everything is under $100. I think my most expensive item is like $92.
Okay.
Something really kind of glamorous.
And maybe it's something that you can keep for a while
something and, really
and use with a lot of pieces.
Of course, of course. And I carry sizes extra small up to 3XL. So I really try to have something for every size, every woman.
Yeah, you really run the gamut. That's great.
And if you don't find anything in apparel, we definitely have something in the accessories world for you.
Okay. And what kind of accessories do you have? I mean, like I said, I had rings on my hands. There's so many necklaces that we're seeing around here and really trendy. So like what kind of accessories are people looking for right now with the summer trends?
People are definitely looking for statement necklaces. I have a lot of them. The biggest trend right now is the marquee necklace.
Which one?
Where you can see right here, where
it's
like
so
a little
beautiful.
Bit fancier, but it really dresses something that's basic up. And it's a nice addition to really, like, if you're going to a wedding and you just want to wear, like, a simple dress, throw on a great statement necklace, and you're good.
That's so true. I completely agree. Also, things that sparkle. I have one on my hand right now. What else do we want to get that sparkles? Not too much, maybe. That's too loud.
Definitely. I think a great pair of sparkle earrings would be great. Even if you don't want to get too crazy with a sparkle, you can always do, like, a faceted stone earring.
Very
which
true.
Will definitely sparkle, but it doesn't have to be over the top.
Okay, I'm going on vacation soon, and I'm seeing that you have some travel pouches.
I do. I love these. I brought these ones that I actually just used on my trip.
Mm-hmm.
We saw this set of three from a New York designer named Isaac, and it's great. I threw this in my bag with all my liquids. This was replaced my Ziploc bag, a much chicer way to go through security.
You took the words out of my mouth. Exactly. And then so much apparel that I love. Like, can we just talk about this stuff for a little bit?
Absolutely.
And the fact that we can actually try it on the truck?
Yeah, we have two dressing rooms here on the truck.
Okay.
They're big enough that you are able to easily try things on. But like something like this is, again, great for a wedding dress. I'm loving this really basic kind of dress, but it's a high low. So it's a little bit shorter in the front.
Oh, yes.
It's going to be, it's just going to be a little more
glamorous.
Yeah, we're
seeing that a lot in the magazines.
Yeah, and like something like this, you could easily wear with a pair of nude sandals to like just out to dinner or throw a big necklace on it, big heels, and like wear it to something exciting.
That's great. And I love that you can give us tips too when we come on board here. So
absolutely.
And if anybody else wants to come on board, you're actually going to be at Give and Glam down in Newport tonight.
Yep, tonight from 7 to 10. We'll be at Balmare in Newport, and there'll be a lot of other vendors there, but I'll be out on the lawn, so it'll be beautiful views. Hopefully the rain will stop.
And it's going to be such a fun event. So if you guys want to get more information on this event, you can head to our website, WPRI.com/theroadshow, and stick around because we're going to be learning how to pose on the runway a little later. So stay tuned.